Optical fibers. Why it is that much important in this modern generation? It's all for one thing. Communication. Which is by means of transmission of data, through fiber, glass, or plastic wire. Date back two centuries. A French engineer, Claude Champ, invented optical semaphore telegraph system, which relies on the series of semaphores, mounted on the towers, by which human operators relayed messages from one tower to the next. In order to communicate through longer distances, electrical telegraph was introduced, which works by transmitting the electric signal, or electric impulses over a wire, with the help of Morse code. Photophone was a precursor to fiber optic telecommunication systems, invented by Alexander Graham Bell. Due to the few drawbacks caused by the environment, Bell gave up on this idea, yet still, it was considered to be as greater invention than the telephone. By the mid of 20th century, with the help of telephone lines, the rate of distortion in the communication was too high, and the internet connection was about 56 kilobits per second. Since this situation was unsustainable, the internet required a fundamentally new design for dependable communication. So, here comes the optic fibers, for the situation of unsustainability, which takes the technology to the next level of communication, fiber, but why? Normally, light travels in a straight line, so signals can't be sent through the atmospheric air. Bell dreamed of this concept. Signals through the air, but, as discussed above, atmosphere didn't transmit light, as reliable as fibers. Optical fibers communication is based on the cables, that consist of a bunch of quartz glass fibers, which doesn't emit any radiation, and it save other valuable resources like copper or other materials. Most importantly, the environment.